Reality's behind all things. How can the will alone be free?
Geoff, look out!
For what?
This picture I drew of you. Bam!
Oh, that's so nice of you, dude. Oh, let me see that.
Yeah. You don't like it, do you?
Oh no, it's nice. It's great. It's just that you drew me with tits.
Because you're the tits, man.
Oh, so it's like a metaphor then.
I'm not sure what that is.
Okay. Another thing that stands out in this picture of me, it looks exactly like you. It's almost as if you drew yourself with tits.
So sorry, Geoff. Look, man, I just can't paint from memory. Jesus.
Yeah, I mean, you could have just painted the pants blue.
There was a sale on red paint! God, you're really hurting my feelings right now. Christ!
Alright, I'm sorry, okay.
Jesus!
Look, another small thing in the picture is that in the speech bubble, it says, I'm so hot, I'm Steve with tits and not Geoff, no matter what I say in real life. Kill the real Steve before he kills you.
So surreal, isn't it?
For the record, I shot him for the lousy art style.